you're not getting input from other town, residents to come forward with policy questions. The traffic stuff that goes on, obviously is gonna go through the chief anyway, maybe through Bruce Spurs, but go to the chief for input on what's coming forward. But to have to sit down and not have people, residents, discuss issues like parking at Westbury, or, you know, what's going on here on Mean or on some of the other streets. Right now, we don't have residents working on those problems. We have staff working on those problems. So traffic committee is one that I would have done differently. I think the older format worked better. I don't know why it was changed.
Again, I agree with Bill and the fact that each committee, and actually I agree with Mike too, each committee needs to be looked at individually. And, you know, I mean, obviously, as far as even the traffic committee, maybe, you know, I know that some are of an opinion that there are certain committees that should just have the professionals that work with the traffic be on the committee versus, and they, when they do their public meetings, have, you know, have people from the community come in. And normally, many of these committees, such as the traffic committee, is a result of the fact that there are complaints from the community and suggestions from the community. We ran into that with these various individuals that were here tonight in the past. So I think each one is like separate. We just appointed an employee of the town to a committee today. You know, but so we haven't determined should that person be able to vote, even though they're an employee. So it's not easy, but it's not supposed to be easy. So, but I think it's an individual kind of thing, and I agree with Bill.
The other issue with having a committee like the traffic committee made up of all town staff is the tendency is going to be very strong to have that committee meeting held during the middle of the day, the middle of the work day, so that they don't encourage expenses having a meeting. That shuts out a lot of other input from the town. And that was something that I felt was a problem with the 4K Master Plan Committee, which was also heavily staffed with town staff, who said they didn't want to have any one night committees, so they had them all meetings at 9:30 in the morning or 11 in the morning. And you know, as a town resident, here you had Fort Getty, which is our park. You know, all the meetings on that were, you had a day to have work to attend a meeting. And that was a little bit odd, I thought. And I think that we still have to look at what our responsibility is to the residents of the town and say that, you know, if you want to get input from people and have committees formed, whether it's parking or the parks and rec committees or whatever, you want to get input from the town because you're moving set policy based on what the town residents are saying. It's always going to go forward, and you have already the town staff are working for us. So we can get their opinions on things at any time, either through Bruce or through the chief on different things, but we have routes that way. So we need to think about what the purpose is of having committees.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Well, I'm just thinking it's almost 10 o'clock, and these are nuances. I know we've talked about the times of committees in the past, so I'm just wondering if there's a better way to...
Yeah, I'm gonna push this forward right now. As far as this goes, I would recommend that any council member who is reviewing town committees sees a committee and has some questions on it and would like to make a change to it or recommend change to it, you bring it forward to us and forward it to Bruce to put on an agenda like a day. And then we can have further discussion on individual committees, not a blanket statement of whether we put town employees or town department heads on committees to run those committees. And then the question of when these committees meet, if you have a question about it, I think it's appropriate to bring it to Bruce and say, this committee meets during the day, and these are important issues that not a lot of people are able to attend, and recommend that those committees meet at a better time for everybody to be involved. That's not a reasonable solution.
Sounds good.
Okay, anything else on that? Next one, resume is a requirement of application at town committees.